T-Bird start with Ryan Dow, Murray in goal. Back line, Nathan Seaman, Jack Johnson, Dane Rizzolara, and Adam Warren. Midfielders, Caleb Whiteash, Logan Hess, and Pedro Pérez Orzano. Front line, Parker Lemus, Ryan Warren, and Blake Lesh. Logan Hess on the throw-in. Hess's foot throw. Set down and a foul in the area. Call them the T-Birds. That'll be a free kick for the Wolves.
Thank you.
Hess's throw into the area. Finds ahead of Ryan Warren. Leaper picks it up for the Wolves. Johnson flexing off the Wolves defender. That'll be a corner kick for the T-Birds. Pedro picks up the ball and they can take the corner. Lockheel's foul down there in the corner. It'll be a Tumwater free kick. Thank you. 7, Gabe Ayala.
Thank you.
Black Hills is awarded a free kick. Cutler and Niger working over the ball.
Thank you.
line down Murray down the right.
Thank you.
asking the official time is kept on the field by the center referee. issued to number 9, Blake Lesh for the Z-Birds. Yellow card issued to Lesh in the 44th minute.
Thank you.
Gabe Ayala, set to take the kick for Black Hills.
Thank you.
Jeff tries to go near side there. He goes wide. The Tumwater goal kick. Tumwater foul. Derek Cutler taking the free kick. Darian Cutler finds some space and sends a left foot over the crossbar there. Tumwater goal kick. Update from Lewis County. Centurion now on top of Bernadette West. 4-1. About 15 minutes left in that match.
Yeah.
just checked back into the game, replacing Nathan Seaman and Jonathan Hughes.
Scored into regulation, Black Hills 1.
play a 5-minute overtime. Golden goal rule in effect. If the game is still tied at the end of that 5 minutes, they'll switch ends and play another 5 minutes. Golden goal rule in effect. If they're still tied at the end of both 5-minute overtimes, the teams will go to kicks from the mark to decide this match.
Thank you.
And that concludes the first overtime portion. Teams will switch in right now. We'll play another 5 minutes of extra time. Once again, the first goal wins. If the teams are still tied at the end of this extra time session, we'll go to kicks from the mark. Second extra time session.